about that as we go, but I want to say something before we play this first tune. We recently lost one of the jazz giants in Frank Foster. He was a good friend to the program and a good friend to me. He actually, as you might remember, wrote some arrangements just for our band last year that we recorded. And I went to see him a couple of times over the summer, and he always stayed in good spirits. And as I say, he was a friend. We had a long association, and when he found out that I was going to be here at Duke, he came to see about me. He came down here to see about me. And he made multiple visits and loved the program a lot. So we're going to play this first tune and open our year honoring Frank Foster by playing Shiny Stockings.